Machine Wins the Run.
Ha!
Now this is it, George. I'm your puppet. You want to see some of the puppets I have here?
No, I'm your puppet.
Nothing like the smell of a new car.
I want to pay attention to this, but George, do you think you could work up a little puppet show with these two puppets?
Sure.
After the episode's done?
Is that?
Yeah.
My new wheels. This will really impress the chicks. Are you impressed?
No.
That's horrifying. That looks like if I do something wrong with it, you'll feel it.
A fan in South Carolina just handed me one of, after a show, of this puppet and a Joe puppet.
How did you make it?
Now, does it have an anatomical penis attached?
Yeah, yeah, the Etsy guy did.
I got the brakes from your bicycle.
So here's the me puppet who got rained on a little bit.
From Kate's wedding
hey,
dress.
Nick!
Yes, Alf?
Were you planning
after
to
you killed again? Joe and George, can I co-host the show with you?
Oh, please do. Kill him now.
Ah!
That is funny.
Why am I still watching this, your sister says. Hey!
Oh, Joe just had a breathy burp.
Also, my mind reeled.
Great.
Excuse me.
Now I have to build a tow truck.
Yes! They cut out the theme song.
Oh, man.
Oh, hi, Pete.
Hi, Willie. Another package for Alf Tanner.
Alf, I have a package and a lecture for you.
Well, how come those things always come in pairs?
Oh, boy, it came.
Here we go. Here's the
I'm
big
not
reveal.
Touching that.
Beats me.
Here's the big reveal.
Styrofoam all over the carpet.
Sorry.
Did the chip jar explode? Do I have to dress Marty? It looks like it may have.
I don't know.
Okay. It's
but, I mean, I think it's worth it. I'll put the tip jar back in.
Look at George.
He was hilarious.
Wow.
Come on, dummy.
Does that look like
Speak
Paul Fusco?
I don't think so.
Just my luck. He's a mute.
Hey!
Because you can't say bees.
And as my mother once said,
my elf pin
those
fell
who
off.
Don't work. Don't
I was worried
eat.
That was
sweet, lovable
part of my body that had, I have a sort of
molten
despair-induced leprosy.
You heard the lady. You better put that thing away.
It's not a thing. It's my new pal. What do you think I should name him?
I don't know. Their names are usually goofy, like Mortimer Snurd, Knucklehead Smith.
Those are both.
I think I'll call him.
Winchells.
Paul.
Fusco?
See?
I think your theory
name.
Might be correct.
Well, it is on Melmac.
I think that looks an awful lot like Paul Fusco.
He doesn't have the bushy eyebrows, but you're right.
It has that. There's something about the curve of the cheekbones, the high, like,
the
very
eyes.
High.
Yeah.
Remember that. Although I have no idea why.
The eye sockets have it.
Teaches you how to talk without moving your mouth.
See, that's the booklet I
Repeat
got.
Repeat after me. Avoy bot a baboon.
Yes, Al.
No talking during tonight's performance.
So, you still like me even though you're grown up?
Opening joke.
Absolutely. Hello, what Bobby. Else is there to like?
Basketball. Ha!
You mean basketball?
Uh-oh.
I like this all the time.
So does the roast beef.
Looks like they're glad to see you.
Well, that's cuz with me on your hand. Can you pack any faster?
Yes, 12 hours.
Yeah.
Not
Go ahead.
One-handed.
Welcome to hour 12 of the ALF-A-THON. If you're currently in a scientific
because
laboratory looking for information about your facility's malfunctioning atomic line filter, or ALF, while attempting to detect a narrow band laser signal via a large acceptance angle, I can't stress enough how much of an error you've made. This is ALF, Alien Life Form, the NBC series, loved by the young and the young at heart.
Oh, yeah. This is, if you've tuned in to see that
hey,
other thing,
hey,
it's not that.
What's the idea of lying to Brian like that? Ow! Don't hit me!
Shut up and keep packing.
Nuts.
I do!
Ah!
is really annoying.
Good.
Alf, your dummy is making me very uncomfortable.
Okay, we got at least a couple people who've been through.
At least you don't have to sleep 12
hours. Yes, good episode, I agree.
He's giving me the creeps. Goodbye.
I am Alf in this episode.
I think she likes me.
That part of me is,
is
out of control.
Ego, yeah.
But people think they're connected. Like the court system.
Talk about a puppet dictator.
You know, you don't often hear about the dangers of ventriloquism.
Larry,
so over the course
on,
of 12 hours and 22 minutes, this program has only dropped 45 frames total.
Really?
I mean, the quality, that's insane.
Actually, it is. Wow.
I drop like five frames an hour just in day-to-day living.
He means, how do you feel about Paul?
Oh, you want a screen-used one, right?
I guess I'll
miss
him.
You don't,
But I'll get over it.
My first yawn. George. None of yours were contagious until
all right.
Now.
Did I, yeah.
And to prove it, I'm going to send you a bill.
Alf, you...
Yeah,
Alf,
Gene, and Mike
Reese
did write for Carson, and that's why in season three, you see
a
two-part Johnny Carson
friend,
episode that they actually
I've
did on the set
my
with
left hand.
Ed McMahon. They got to take a few jabs
so
at their former employer.
Wow.
Now, if memory serves...
They, unlike a lot of Carson
we
people, they didn't have that aura of,
grandma.
Like... He's a god.
Right.
He just kind of saw it as kind of a crummy job.
Before you get up.
Good day. Yes, there it is.
Three more episodes, right? That's
and
the end of this tape.
Three more episodes.
Oh.
I'm your puppet.
Willie Nelson, Dolly Parton, Alabama, Chris Christopherson, and
it's
going
to be weird tomorrow when I wake up dead.
Academy of Country Music Awards. Wednesday on Aaron's Way. Can Aaron put down the toughest biker in the West? Followed by Highway to Heaven.
The ultimate question.
Easter greetings from
Sherlock
Acme
Holmes
markets.
Is in public domain and is a common trivia question.
We know what time of year this is on.
Portion, 79 cents. Come crashing with his girl.